Number 6. Which one of the following statements regarding the structure of diborane is incorrect? Option A. Diborane is a nidoborane. B. Boron is in the sp3 hybrid state. C. There are 4 2 sender 2 electron bonds and 2 3 sender 2 electron bonds. And option D. None of the above. If all the 3 statements are correct, then only we can select this option. Now, boron forms the diborane of the formula B2H6. B2H6 is the formula of diborane. This is in the format BnH2n+2. It is the formula of a nidoborane. Nidoborane. Therefore, the first statement is correct. Then boron is the sp3 hybrid state. Boron is in sp3 hybrid state only. There are 4 hybrid orbitals. Out of 4 hybrid orbitals, 3 are used for bond formation, and 4th one is an empty hybrid orbital that is used for a special bond called banana bond formation. And therefore, statement B is also correct. And C, there are 4 2C2 electron bonds and 2 3C2 electron bonds. Between that 2 borons, and each the hydrogen is attached to boron like this. 4 hydrogens are bonded to the 2 boron atoms with normal bonding, and the sp3 hybrid orbital, 2 sp3 hybrid orbitals are leaving behind, and one is like this, for example, and here also. So the 2 hybrid orbitals, here one is with an electron and another one empty, and here this orbital is having an electron, this is empty. Therefore, say sp3 hybrid orbital with the electron overlap with the empty orbital through the spherical orbital of hydrogen. So the 2 hydrogens are in this area. So this is called the banana bond. These 2 bonds are lying above and below the plane containing the 2 boron and hydrogen atoms. And this is the 3 sender 2 electron bond. First of all, hydrogen also gives one electron, and here also hydrogen will give one electron. So 3 senders, boron one sender, hydrogen another sender, the third sender is boron. So 3 sender 2 electron bond, 3 sender 2 electron bond, and these 1, 2, 3, 4 are 2 sender 2 electron bond. So statement C is also correct. Since all the statements are correct, none of the statement is incorrect, therefore select the option D.